All right, 3047 Fleming. So this thing's active on the market with good pictures of the interior, exterior. Looks like it might be vacant. For some reason, again, we've got the standard foreclosure fire hydrant in front, which eliminates a lot of the on-street parking. So it's kind of a